is true what they say. Filth is the root of all illness. Now then, what is it that's made all this mess? Foul vapors abound. I need to be careful not to inhale any effluvia. I think I found the source. So you're the ones causing all this trouble. Bloodshot eyes and jaws dripping with venomous foam. It's obvious that you're infected. Your very touch poisons the waters here, sickening all who drink it. I couldn't convince you to leave peacefully, could I? The townsfolk need these waters more than you. It was worth a shot. Time to clean up this mess. Quiet down. What to do? What to do? This will teach you. Naughty deeds earn a bitter mess. I am unwell. Hold it together. I require this. go. This will teach you. What to do? What to do? Well, now. Naughty deeds earn a bitter mouth. I'm terribly sad. My turn. How deplorable! It just cannibalized its own kind! What a noisome odor! Is it cannibalizing its own and power it somehow? How troublesome. I'll need to handle this quickly. Here I go. I require this. Hold it together. I have a talent for making do. This'll cool you down. This will be. This'll cool you down. Now. What to do? I extend a helping hand. I'll purge this infection. This will teach you. Well now. Time for your medicine. What to do? What to do? This'll cool you down. I am unwell. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry. Well now. With no mercy, only pain. This'll cool you down. My turn. Pinch up this. Well now. This'll cool you down. Hold it together. This'll cool you down. Now! I have a talent for making do. Naughty deeds earn a bitter name. Sleep now. Forgive me. Don't think badly of me. That takes care of the root of this illness. All that's left is to sprinkle pure balm leaves around. With time, the corruption here should fade. There, a dash or two of pure balm for myself, too. It won't do anything for the smell, but I'll feel better for it nonetheless. Now, back to town to relay the good news.
Is back.
Oh, what a horrible stench.
Yes, sorry about that. I cleared the source of the infection polluting your waters. The spring will run clean again in time. Nevertheless, I recommend boiling all your water for a good while yet.
Thank you.
You're Senna's brother, yes? How is he?
Back on his feet, and as rambunctious as ever. Not a trace of that nasty fever yet.
I'm glad to hear it. Allow me to stop by later to check on him, just in case.
We were wrong about you. You helped us. Even after we treated you like dirt.
How can we ever make it up to you?
Don't worry. It's clean water under the bridge. Although, I do have one request.
Anything. Just name it, Casty.
May I borrow your bath?
I'm glad our paths crossed, Casty. But it's time for me to move on. The open road is called.
Malaya, may I ask what it is that compels you to travel?
I'm searching for a way to cure a terrible disease. I've identified the ingredients I need to brew the medicine, but I've yet to discover the correct recipe. So I travel in hopes of completing my cure, and saving as many lives as I can along the way.
Is there anything I can do to assist you?
No. This is my problem. My burden to bear. You have your own troubles to see to. Your memory, for one.
I need to know who Hare's apothecaries are. And who I am as well. I can't rest until I know. Malaya, correct me if I'm wrong, but you seem to know something about them. Please, Malaya, I need to know. Tell me, I'm begging you.
You have the power to save lives, more than any other. That's why you have to live. If anyone can create a cure, it's you. It's up to you now. Live, Casty. There's someone you have to save.
It can't be.
I pray your memory returns, Casty. One day. Farewell.
Wait. That woman in my vision. That was Malaya. Then, we've met before? What's going on? Malaya... What made you act as if you didn't know me? Why would you... Malaya... It was Malaya who put me aboard that skiff. But why? Who or what were we running from? If only I could remember. I need more clues. Something else to go on. A hidden pocket in the bottom of my satchel? A book. treatment log. In my hands, I held a diary. One I'm sure was penned by my own hand. It contained a record of treatments given, patients seen. Two towns were mentioned within its pages. Psy and Winterbloom, more notable by far. It's covered with blood. Everything beyond the first few pages is too stained and smeared with blood to make out. What in the world is the story here? It's time I went on my own journey. This journal is the only clue I have. I have little choice but to visit Psy and Winterbloom and see what I can find. I need to rediscover who I am. And there's something else. Something important I'm forgetting. I need to remember. Any ache, pain, or ill, I'll patch you right up. I'm sure you won't regret having me around. You choose the road for now, and I'll follow.